Welcome back to my channel. So today I am recording my college move-in vlog. We're going to Maryland. It's an 8-hour drive. I'm driving half, my sister's driving half, and we're following my mom there. If you are not subscribed, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss when I post. But yeah, so I'll see you guys when I get to my mom's house. So we stopped at Enterprise to pick up this car, and I'm with my mom and my sister. So we were supposed to get a Suburban, but then they were like, you guys can just have a normal premium SUV. So they gave us this Ford looking thing. I mean, it says Ford on the front, so apparently it's a Ford, but it's silver. The one beside it looks better. Hold on. That's ours. And then that's the other one. That looks better. So. Is it high tape? Right now he's getting the miles and like the gas and stuff that's in there. I'm pushing the car. I guess it's pretty big. Is my mom, she in there, you have to drive. Yeah. Y'all put all our stuff in there. Driving down, but my mom's gonna fly back, so we're going to drop her car off and then we're gonna hit the road. You really make me wanna fly. We have successfully dropped off the car. My sister is driving the first 4 hours and my mom is in front of us, so I will see you guys when we get there. Cross my heart and hope to die. Lonely, you're the reason why I can feel those butterflies when I go to sleep at night. Okay, so we just stopped to get gas. I know where my sister is because I was going to show you her. But my mom is over there in the Ford Suburban thingy, and I think my sister is talking to my mom because they're about to get gas. There they are over here talking. Yeah, waving. Okay, so we're about to stop at McDonald's after we finish pumping the gas to go get drinks. Now my lady's staring at me, it's kind of weird, but we are right. Anyways, we're about to go to McDonald's and get some drinks or something. I feel like I want a Happy Meal because I kind of want some chicken nuggets. But if I do get a Happy Meal, I'll show you guys. I'll do like a little unboxing for you. But yeah, we have 6 hours left. So out of 8 hours,
We've only driven like two. And then I have to drive the last four, so my sister will probably record if we like run into anything interesting. But yeah, so I will see you guys later.
So at McDonald's, they told us to pull forward to wait for a drink. And then they only put one onion on my burger. Wait, can y'all see it? One onion. So we just got to a toll and there was no one there, so we just drove through, courtesy of Zay Brooks. But we have 5 hours and 27 minutes left. When I go to sleep at night. And we just got in the room, so I'm gonna take a shower and go to sleep, and we gotta be up at like 6 tomorrow so we can be ready by 8 to go check in over there. So we're checking in from 8 to 1, so I will check in with you guys then. Good morning, guys. It's like 7, almost 8, I think. I came to the car because I forgot my toothbrush in here, but we start moving at 8, so I'm gonna brush my teeth and then we're gonna start moving everything in. I just find my toothbrush. Oh. This car is huge, like, whoa. Such a beautiful car. But yeah, so I will see you guys when I get all my information. So they gave me some gloves and some hand sanitizer.
Hi.
Hi.
You're welcome.
It's nice lighting. Oh, period. Give me gloves and then those people. Ooh, ooh. Nice to meet you, recording.
We're looking forward to having you here.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
See you. Bye. So Zay Brooks got her envelope. Where is it at?
It
has her little name. Her little name. And then I'll get mine after we go to my tent, which is this red one right here. Yeah, they told her to slow down because she keep messing up all doggone day. Okay, so they just let me into my dorm. And, I mean, it's not awful. I think I, okay. It's not bad. I just think, I don't know. I think I just miss Central State. I just miss my friends. I think that's the problem. What do I have to say to keep you by my side? How to start in the liquefy? Need you here to tell me that'll be okay. Maybe 1, 11, 2, and now it's 3, 3 a.m. Thinking, what if it's you and me? At the end, maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Standing by the door, like ignoring like all the stuff that's on the floor, stuff that needs to be like put away. So you walk in, here's my picture wall. It's incomplete. I still have a lot to do. Here's the closet. I always have the door open because I don't know, like I need to like clean up there or something like that. But like closed doors anywhere just makes me like nervous. Here's this corner. My book bags and stuff are all in there. Refrigerator, blah blah blah. I need to fix those cords because that looks a hot mess. My mirror broke, like the corner broke because it fell off the door because my command hooks didn't work. I also need to finish hanging up my strip lights. Bed, semi-made, fixed up. Here's my chair and my desk. But yeah, so it's still not done, but it looks all right so far. Can you guys hear me good? That's it for this video. I think I showed you guys everything. I'll do like a more like in-depth tour when I finish everything, because I feel like it looks a hot mess in here and it's kind of like you don't want people to see a hot mess. But that's it. I hope you guys have a good day. Make sure to like and comment and subscribe, because I'll be posting more frequently. So yeah, I hope everyone has a good day. Make sure you're washing your hands and like not touching your face or stuff when you're not at home, and wear a mask. But bye.
Oh my god, it's Kayshawn.